everyone. I am just going to do a quick review of, or I guess it's not really a review yet because I haven't tried it, but an opening of this Annie's Crochet Striped Afghan Kit. Obviously, I just got it. I'm going to open it up. Get my scissors even match my bag here. Okay, so I paid for this myself because I keep getting all those ads, like you probably do, about crocheting, and especially this company, Annie's Crochet. So I think that's everything in there. Okay, so this is the first of the kit that has come. And as you can see, I love that they put it in this plastic thing. But it has what the finished project is going to look like. So that's what we're making. They send you a bit of it every month, and that way you can complete it. And it comes with the stitch guide. So let me show you that part first, if I could figure out how to get in here. There's a little flap. Okay. So the stitch guide, it's just front and back, so one piece of paper folded in half, but it gives you, you know, the single crochet, half double crochet, and these are the United States, the English version of it. So you can see all those different ones, and I believe they also have videos that they have for it as well, and it probably says somewhere on here that I am not seeing, but I'm sure we'll get to that. So they also give you some stitch markers, a yarn needle, and then a hook. And it looks like that is, I can't see, a 5.5 millimeter. So yeah, 5.5 millimeter hook. And so you got those extra goodies. And then this is the first of our pieces. So let's open this up and see what that paper in there says. So the yarn is nice and soft. It doesn't feel scratchy. It's really nice. And apparently it's anti-pilling, which I love because then you can really just wash it and not have to worry about it. Okay, so these are the colors for this first month, and this will be the first three stripes. So you can see here is what it will look like when it's finished, and we're just doing the beginning part of it. Now it has step-by-step instructions written down for each of the stripes. You can see stripe one, stripe two, and stripe three right there. And important for those of you who may be new to crochet and want to get started on it is that they have the video tutorials online. So once you have your membership, you're able to view those, and they have both left and right-handed. So if you're new, you're able to see it with whatever hand that you will be crocheting with. So that perspective is really important just if you're just starting out. So that is it for the Seaside Sampler Afghan and the first three stripes. And again, Annie's Crochet did not approach me in any way to be able to do a review. They didn't send me this. I paid with it with my own money. And it's just a great way for me to get back into doing a project that's not overwhelming or anything, but just keeps you crocheting. So I will periodically be updating my social media and my blog. So to keep in touch with me, make sure you subscribe, hit that bell to be able to be informed of when I post new videos. As always, you can follow me for more ideas and inspiration on erinbassett.com.